I started my exotic entertainment business with nothing but the sizable contents of my leather pants. A gang of no-goods has threatened to remove my starring member if I don't pay them a cut. They threatened the wrong man, amigo. They have a weakness for the ice cream. Pick up the bomb I've hidden in Hardwood, hijack the regular ice cream van on its rounds, and lure these fools to their doom with the jingly jingly. They hide in a warehouse on Atlantic Key.
I'm not even gonna lie, I thought that was another racing mission. I guess not. So they are random. This is different. There we go, right here. That man, full speed, look how fast he's running. I'm gonna turn around. Oh, we were?
Salvatore's death comes as pleasurable news. You're an efficient killer. I like that in a man. Ah, this is my brother, Kenji.
Asuka has a little job for you. But when you're done, drop by my casino and we can talk.
Just like Kenji, always trying to play with my toys. My police source indicates that the FBI has mounted a surveillance operation at key locations around the city. It is too late to contact anyone and avoid incrimination. Take out these spying cops, but be careful. They're bound to have backup.
All right, we got 6 minutes. Oh, three locations to go to? I forgot my mic was muted. I'm gonna make this quick. this is easy. You know, got a sniper. Oh, you have to get up close. On to the next one. I have to pull up next to AK-47. We can beat this mission under. That's on. The inside. Am I bugging? Are they on top of the roof? Oh, okay, I see. Officer, no. Here we go again. This person right here is peeking. I'm gonna get this last person. There has to be a way I can get up here. Nice stairs. Thank you.
That scumbag, McCaffrey! He took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Woodchuck property down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Toss that place. That's it. Flush him out and you hunt him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Alright, welcome back. Well, not welcome back. Okay. Oh, damn. There we go. Oh, dang it. Oh, no, come on, man. Come on, man, move. I've got time for this. Catch up to him. Hopefully. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Go again. Oh no. Oh man. Well,
2 hours later.
Bro, come on.
The fuck, man?
Hi. Here we go. He ain't getting away this time.
Call outside. Officer
required urgent
assistance report.
Not this time. that's the end of this episode, guys. Hit that like button and subscribe if you're new. I'm out.